What's up, guys? Today is day 19 of bringing sexy back, and today's workout is supposed to be something new or a DVD. So today I'm gonna do a Jillian Michaels workout that is on demand with Comcast. If you guys have Comcast, you guys can check it out. It is the Boost Metabolism one. It's a 57-minute workout. Well, that's what it says up there, but it's probably around like 55 minutes because of the intros and the outros. So I'm gonna. I hate how my computer is freezing and doing that. I'm gonna have to restart my computer. So I'm gonna do that workout today. I hope you guys are all doing good. For those of you who have been asking for updated body shots, yesterday's video, which will be posted right before this video, shows updated body shots, so you guys can check that out. But yeah, other than that, I will talk to you guys after my workout.
Change.
T- Was that a hard workout?
Yeah.
Did you like it?
No.
Yeah, you did like it. Okay, so that was a long workout. I think it was 45 minutes long.
Oh, my turn.
But like I was saying, Jillian Michaels is no joke. This metabolism workout was intense.
Intense. That was intense.
How intense was it?
4 hours.
4 hours intense?
Yeah.
There was a lot of cardio in there, a lot of kickboxing techniques in there. Kickboxing, I don't mind. I love kickboxing. I love anything like that. It was just really up tempo. And it was just on the go. And I think I've grown accustomed to Tone It Up's how not easy it is. I mean, Tone It Up's workouts are very intense but easy at the same time, to where it keeps you encouraged and makes you want to do it over and over and over. I don't think I'd ever do this one again, just because it was really, really, really intense. I don't know. Maybe I'm being a weenie for that, but.
Spider-Man!
My heart's still kind of, we did the little cool down at the end of the video, but my heart's still kind of pumping. I'm not used to that intense of a program. I did have to take a couple breaks, as you guys seen throughout the videos. I had to pause my video because there was points throughout the video where I saw stars and I was feeling dizzy, and I had to just put my head down for a second and relax and catch my breath. And I don't get like that with Tone It Up. And I know with Tone It Up, they push me enough, because I feel it the next day and I'm seeing results. This was major. This is a major workout. So for those of you who did Jillian Michaels, props to you guys, because that just killed me right now. Today's 19 days of bringing sexy back, and I've already gone down one jean size. I went down from size 9 to a size 7. And I've lost 3 pounds. I've lost 3 pounds, so that's like 1 pound per week that I've been losing. So it's pretty good. My arms are looking a lot better. My stomach's looking a lot better. Starting to see definition in my stomach, so I'm pretty excited. I'm getting encouraged. I'm getting more excited to keep working out and to make this a lifestyle. I can't stress to you guys enough how this has to be a lifestyle kind of thing. It can't just be like a one-time thing that you guys let yourself go and then you go through it again. Don't let it happen like I did, because I was in tip-top shape after I had Kingston, and then I just let myself go. A lot of you guys have been asking for before pictures, so I'm gonna show a couple of shots. I don't have any body shots in my bikini beforehand because I just wasn't happy with my body, but this shot was just taken the Friday before Easter this year, which was like a month ago. And you guys could see my muffin top, and then here is me and my girlfriend Janelle at my nephew's birthday party at the end of April. I believe this was April 27th. And you could clearly see my love handles, my rolls underneath my jersey. And this is why I tell you guys, as long as you guys are exercising and you guys are eating right with portion control, and you guys are eating your vegetables and staying away from starches such as white rice and breads and pastas and stuff like that, you will see results. It's only been 19 days and I've already dropped down one jean size. If I can do it, you guys can do it. Again, I'm not trying to get super, super skinny. I know a lot of you guys think like, oh, you don't even need to lose weight, you don't need a tone. But I do. I do, because I've been in better shape than this, and I've been smaller than this, and I just want to be healthy. I want to live a long life for my kids. I want to be able to see my grandbabies, and I want to be a grandma for like a long time. So starts now. Starts taking care of myself now, so that way I live a long, long, long life. So I'm gonna have a quick snack, and I will talk to you guys later. Love you all. Mwah.